How tough would it be for a Republican coming here saying, make me your presidential nominee, if he or she supported a path to citizenship for people who come to the country illegally? Is that a tough thing?
Well, I guess Iowans are welcoming to people who come here legally, but we also believe in the rule of law, and we think the first thing that needs to be done is to secure our borders. So, you know, this is a state where people are very welcoming to people who come here legally, but we think that the immigration system is broken. It needs to be fixed. But the first step in that is to secure the borders.
All right, I say again, though, if a candidate says, my position is there should be a path to citizenship for people who come here illegally, will that sit poorly with Iowa Republican voters?
Well, it all depends upon what kind of criteria are part of that. Mm-hmm. So I think Iowa voters are going to carefully and thoughtfully evaluate the candidate's position. So I don't want to rule anything out, but I think most Iowans believe in the rule of law and think what President Obama has done by executive order is not right, and it's not the way things should be done in this country, and it's been done in a secretive way without informing people at the state and local level, and that's not the way America should operate.